Hi friends, welcome to Dr. T's Angle and I am Dr. Tisha. Ditch parlors in this corona season and do facials at home, fruit facial or orange facial, or you can say vitamin C facial also. And for this facial we have 6 steps, and first step is cleansing. For this we need orange peel paste, which I made after adding water in orange peel, and then I grind in the mixer grinder. I made a very fine and smooth paste, and from this paste only I will take 1 teaspoon, and then I will add some raw milk in this and mix both these ingredients together and apply on your face and massage it for at least 2 minutes, then wipe it off with clean cotton or you can wash it off with lukewarm water. Milk is very nourishing, works as cleanser, and orange peel gives a very nice glow on your face. It removes suntan. And here it comes scrubbing. For a scrub we need again 2 teaspoons of orange peel paste. Don't use too much of orange peel paste because it is very high in vitamin C. Your face will start burning. And the next ingredient we need is red lentil or masoor dal powder, which I made at home after grinding masoor dal. Masoor dal is, or red lentil, is very good for our skin. It gives a clean and fairer skin. And then we'll add dry orange peel powder, which I made at my home after drying orange peel in the sunlight. It is a very good scrub. Mix all these ingredients together, then apply on wet face. Never do scrubbing or massaging on dry face. It can give adverse effect. It can give you more pigmentation. So always massage your face with light hands and always do scrubbing on wet face. And after scrubbing for 2-3 minutes, you should take steam, because steam will lose your white head, black heads, and it will remove easily your dead skin. And here our scrub is ready and will take steam. I have this steamer which is easily available in the medical shop or market. If you don't have, you can take hot water in a bowl. And you should take steam and cover your face with the towel. If your face is dry, don't take steam more than 5 minutes. And after taking steam, you should massage again with this scrub for 2 minutes at least. Massage with very light hands, very soft hands. Massage on the sides of your nose, on the angle of your mouth, and wherever you feel you have more blackheads and dry skin. And after this we have vitamin C treatment. For that we need orange juice. I'm squeezing orange pulp for getting orange juice. If you want, you can even grind it also, but because I need just 1 teaspoon, I'm squeezing it. And after that we'll add some honey. Honey you can take any brand. Here I choose Nature's Nectar because this topic is little controversial right now. And then we'll add 1 vitamin E capsule of 600 milligram. Mix all these ingredients and massage your face for 5 minutes at least, and then leave it for next 5 minutes on your face so that your skin should absorb it properly. It will hydrate and nourish your skin. And after this step, we'll prepare massage cream. And I'm really very sorry, I made massage cream behind the camera because I was not aware that my camera is switched off. For massage cream, I took 2 teaspoons of orange peel paste and 1 teaspoon of curd and 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. You can take any brand. Here I took St. Vincent brand. And then I took 1 teaspoon of almond oil from Badrinath. You can take Dabur or any other brand, whatever you like. And then here I am taking that vitamin C treatment liquid which was remaining after that step. And it is made from orange juice, honey and vitamin E capsule. And we'll mix all these ingredients together and we'll massage our face for 5 to 10 minutes at least. Massage round and round on your face in the upward direction. Massage with very light hands. Never massage or scrub your face with very harsh hands. And then after this, here it comes face pack. For face pack also we'll take 2 spoons of orange peel paste. And then we'll add 1 teaspoon of licorice, which is very good for our skin, moisturizing, brightening and lightening also. And then we'll add 1 teaspoon of oatmeal powder, which I made at home after grinding oats. It is also very good for our skin. and then we'll add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. And you know already turmeric has so many benefits for our skin. And then we'll add 1/2 teaspoon of sandalwood powder. Mix all these ingredients together and make a uniform and thick paste. And then you can apply on your face for 10 to 15 minutes. Don't apply more than 15 minutes. And if you feel burning sensation, then wash your face with cold water. And you can apply ice cubes also if you can't tolerate that burning sensation. Burning sensation is same as when you apply bleach on our face. But if you can't tolerate, you can wash off your face. And then you can apply ice cubes. And after that, you should apply moisturizer on your face. After this facial, your skin will be wonderful and clean, fairer and glowing skin. And I hope you will like it, guys. Please like, share and subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.